Perform a few slow between cross dribble moves with the goal of baiting your defender. After putting the ball between your legs, take a hard step towards the defender's side and simultaneously lean in that direction. You may also want to give a head and shoulders fake. Use the momentum of the lean to power your crossover. This crossover wants to be as low as possible,